I've cut up hundreds of tomatoes for a salad. This is the strangest tomato I've ever seen. All of these, I don't know, we call them veins or whatever. I've never seen a tomato so full of these veins like this. Very unusual. Strange tomato. I already ate some of it. Maybe I shouldn't have ate any of it.